Hey, thanks a lot. You really are the Answer Man.
It's what I do. Welcome to the Answer Man, presented by Haas Automation. And I'm the Answer Man. This is where we answer your questions quickly. So today we've got a question from Tim Taylor out of Cleveland, Ohio. Tim says, I work in a job shop. We do a lot of short run jobs, and I like to leave the tools in the machine. The problem is I can never seem to remember which tool is in which number pocket. I know I can look it up in the tool table, but is there a quicker way? Yeah, Tim, there's a really easy way. Let's go out to the machine and I'll show you how to do it. So Tim, you don't remember the tool number. I never do. But I know that I want that tool right there. It's in pocket 13. So how do I call that up? It's easy. You simply press P, 13, ATC forward. So now we've gotten the tool from pocket 13, and you can see here, pocket 13, tool 16. Easy as that. Tim, thanks for writing in. And if anybody has any questions, simply send it to answerman@haascnc.com. If you've got questions, I've got the answers. Thanks.